Hey guys, it's the Horse. So today I'm going to be playing another episode of Akinator. So let's get started. So my character will be, let's take this. It's going to be, I don't know. How about Jack Griffo from the Thundermans? Yes, he does exist. No, he's not running a game channel. He's not an adult. Yes, he is. I don't know. No, close. He's not from Disney Channel. He's from Nickelodeon. Yes, he is from a TV show. No, he's not blonde. No. Yes, he is from Nickelodeon. I think he's gonna kiss me. No, he's not from iCarly. Yes, he does have powers. I think he's there. Oh, I know who he's thinking about. Billy. He doesn't act stupidly. Most of the time, he acts evil. He's a superhero. Wait, I pressed yes. Yes, he is from here. I pressed yes. No. I pressed yes. No. Yes, he is from he is a teenager. No, it's not weird. Yes, he does have a younger brother. No! Look. Please don't be Jack Griffin. Oh, come on! It's Max Thunderman. Who guessed it? Yes, it is Max Thunderman. So now I think I'm gonna do Casey from Casey Undercover. Zendaya. Let's say Zendaya. Her real name is Zendaya. No, she is not male. Not Nickelodeon. Disney Channel. Yes, she is from Disney. No, she's not from Jesse. No. 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 Yes, she is from Casey Undercover. Oh, come on. Yes. He's gonna guess it. See? Oh my gosh. Casey. Yep. Oh, come on. Yes, it is. Okay, I think I'm gonna do Jason Norman from Kid Henry Danger. Pop up. Okay, so. Yes, he is male. And two questions. Oh my gosh, he guessed it. He's gonna guess it. In the second question, he said, does he have a red mask? Yes, he does. Oh, no, he's not Spider-Man. Sidekick? Yes, he is a sidekick. Yes, he does have a younger sister. Don't know? No. Yes, he is from Nickelodeon. No, he's not from... No, he doesn't have a sister. Well, in the movie, he doesn't. Kid Danger slash Henry Hart. That is correct. Gosh, he is good. He's good. Who should I do next? How about Billy? No, Nora. From Thundermans. Yes, she is female. No, she's not blonde. No. No, she's not from Disney Channel. Yes, she is from a TV series. Yes, she does have powers. No. Oh, he's thinking of Billy, like Speed. Well, no. Don't know. No. No. Oh, wait, she does. Oh my gosh, I forgot about Chloe. Yes, she is a superhero. No, she's not a teenager. Nope. No. No, she's not an adult woman. No. No. No, it's not a... Yeah, she is from Tenderlands. Don't know about that. No. Please don't guess Nora. Oh! Yes! Yay! It says, congrats, you are an expert player. Your character is hard to guess, but I believe I've got it. To find out, unlock all the characters. The free version includes only the most popular characters. So, I know one time I did this. And guess what happened? He did not guess it. I bought it for like 300, and then the picture said, I didn't guess anything. And this actually lied. I believe it lies every single time it says this. So I'm just not gonna use it. I said, no thanks. So on my last Akinator video, we played 3 rounds, and he did not guess. He did not guess any of them. And that's why I put Akinator defeated Jenie times 3, because he didn't know. And I think we have one more round. We can play one more round. Who should it be? I don't know. I really don't know. Who should it be? Oh! This is a challenge, guys. Let's see if you guys can guess my character. So let me know in the comments down below what character that my character was. And if he doesn't guess it, I'll say he guessed it or not. So just saying, okay? This is a challenge. So I think of my character. Yes, she is female. Yes, she is from Disney Channel. Yes, she does have blonde hair. Oh, Liv and Maddie. I never thought of that. No, she's not from Liv and Maddie. No, she's not from Girl Meets World. No, she does not live in a trash can. She's not from Jesse. No, she's not. She's not from Good Luck Charlie. She's not from Seven Cat. Come on! No. Yes, she is blonde. No, she's not Coraline. No. So, in the TV show, she has twin brothers that are younger than him, so I'll just say yes. No. Yes. Well, kind of. No, not a child. Yes, she has been in the future. Oh, I think she's gonna guess. I don't think it ended before. Did it end? No, I don't think so. Yes! Her mother is alive! Okay, who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Oh! Guys, you actually have to, guess. I think the future part gave it all away. Because, okay, I am gonna give you guys three hints. Okay, you guys know she's in Disney Channel. And she's blonde. And she has been in the future. Future, think about that. Future. And she has twin brothers that are younger than her. So that's kind of my whole thing. And let me know in the comments below, who do you think it is? And if you don't watch Disney Channel, just, I don't know what to say. Just don't comment down below. Your guess. If you don't watch Disney Channel. That's it for today, and have a great day. Bye.